get you on film real quick, bro.
Make sure y'all subscribe to his channel, bro. I'll be seeing it, bro. And his edits be fire.
Clout, oh, clout, yeah. Clout, oh, clout, yeah. Clout, oh, clout, yeah. Clout, oh, clout. Gimme clout, clout. Gimme clout, clout. Gimme clout, clout. Gimme clout, clout. Clout.
What's up, guys? Z4 here, back with another reaction video. Today in this video, I'm going to be reacting to Denzel Curry's newest single called Speedboat. He's dropping his album in a week. Am I going to react to it? Probably. Even though I really shouldn't, because I'm really, really busy, and JoJo comes out on Fridays. I'm probably going to react to it, though. Oh my goodness, bro. Yeah, Denzel. I don't know, man. You know, honestly, I can honestly say I haven't heard a bad song from him yet. He just. Shit, we only 30 seconds into this shit. Let me keep going. My dog didn't make it to 21, so I gotta make it past 24. Put a red beam to your hat like Arby's. Either go to school, go to jail, or the army. Arby's, we have the meat. Hold on. Bro, what did he say? Did he say put a... Hold up. Either go to school, go to jail, or the army. Keep a close eye on things trying to harm me. Warn me if anybody try to swarm me. Invest in a rock and a rock pile up. Pile up. Hella stacks when the bills pile up. Dollar. It's the only way to get the style up. Riled up. Cause you motherfuckers use a dollar. Bro. My dog is gone. That fucking dial up noise, bro. Oh my goodness. This shit goes, bro. Like I said, like, I don't know if I'm gonna end up uploading it because I haven't edited it yet, but I actually just reacted to Aloha like a couple days ago. I know I'm super late on that, but I'm pretty sure in that video I was saying, like, it seems like this guy has consistently, like, nonstop been dropping shit, and like so much that, like, I just, like, in a couple days ago realized that Taboo came out, like, almost, you know, a year ago. When did it come out? Like July or August, you know? So we're kind of closing in on that. Like, it doesn't even feel like it's been that long, just because, like, this man is fucking on his grind, bro. And this visual is cool. It says lice. I'm playing that shit back. Wanna use my desert evil. Oh my god. Like, is this... Like, is this shit original, or is this, like, from some kind of movie I haven't seen? What's going on? Because this shit is dope. Yes, everything that you drop is heat. Oh my gosh. My desert eagle. Oh. Oh, damn, look at him. He said, I'm sleep. Bro. Oh my goodness, man. I mean, this is what you gotta do when they say smash that motherfucking like button. But make sure it stays blue. Can you not? That's what I'm saying, bro. That's what I'm saying, bro. Heat. Heat. That heat, bro. I mean, there's nothing else to say. You can't deny it. You trying to deny that that was heat? No, stop it. Hold up. Let me add this shit on Spotify right now. Not about to catch me lacking, bro. That shit was... Oh my goodness, man. And I hit, and it wasn't even that loud for me, bro. Like, I mean, I can't wait to have that shit bumping, bro. That song was heat. The And the, like, the style for, like, the visuals there, the cover art for the single and the cover art for the album, like, I like it. Like, I like it a lot. I fuck with it.
I mean, I really don't have much else to say. Like, I just, fuck, you know? I'm gonna just be repeating myself because I really like that song. Oh, I mean, Denzel Curry, man. Definitely, it's crazy, you know, because, like, I don't really be listening to music that much anymore because I haven't been going out that much lately. And so, like, the other day, I was thinking, like, I was imagining someone asking me, like, who my favorite rappers are. And, like, I really could not name more than, like, two. I totally forgot about JID, totally forgot about Denzel Curry, you know, people that I've been listening to recently. But, like, Denzel Curry is definitely up there. Like, I mean, he's an amazing artist, like, his songs, like, oh my goodness, bro, all types of moods, there's so many different, like, moods you could be in and still want to listen to this song. So, anyway, that's gonna be it for me. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below about this fucking heat-ass song. If you say it's anything other than heat, you're lying. But thanks for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed my reaction, don't forget to hit that like, subscribe if you like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.